Hello, I'm Major General Joe Toludo, Commanding General of the 42nd Infantry Division and Task Force Liberty. As we end our deployment here in North Central Iraq, I just want to take this opportunity to say thank you to our Task Force Liberty soldiers and their families. You have made a difference here in North Central Iraq. As been stated to me by our higher headquarters, 18th Airborne Corps, Task Force Liberty has done everything it's been asked to do. Among those things, we have closed 10 forward operating bases, including two palace complexes, turning them back over to the Iraqi people. We have been able to reduce the coalition force footprint in AO Liberty, and this is due to our training of Iraqi security forces, providing them the capabilities to take on the security fight. It has truly been an honor and a privilege to be the commander of Task Force Liberty. I wish that each and every one of you were able to see what I have seen as our brave young men and women have gone about doing their business. It is inspirational and truly a thing of beauty. What you are about to see is but a small glimpse of their journey. I hope that you enjoy it. God bless you and God bless America.
Yeah.